Hello guys, welcome to the WebAPIC channel. In this video, we'll be learning how we can export a feed configuration and then import it back into our system. So without further ado, let's get started and learn how we can do this. Once you're in your site, scroll down to the plugin CTX feed. After that, go to Manage Feed where you can see all your existing feed. Now choose the feed that you want to export the feed configuration for. Let's say for this instance, we're going to choose custom one. Click on this little icon, which is export feed config. So I'll click on that and the file will be downloaded. As you can see, the feed config file that has been exported is a .wpf file. Now let's try to import this configuration back into our system. To do this, you want to go back to manage feed. Click on this little button that says import feed. Let's click on that and you want to choose the file. Let's go to downloads. And click on import now. It's not letting me import the file as I have not named it yet. Since the last one was named custom one, I'm going to name this a little bit differently. So I'm going to call this custom 1.1. Click on import now. There you go. As you can see, our feed has been imported here, custom 1.1. Let's take a look at custom 1 and see what it looks like. Now, once again, let's go back to custom 1.1. Make sure everything is the same. As you can see, as expected, the feed config that we have just exported from here, we have imported it back in and they look the same and they're ready to go. There you go guys, that is a very simple way you can export your feed configuration and import it back into your site. If you have any questions, you're welcome to reach out to us at support@webapic.com. I hope everybody found this video useful. Please leave a like and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. I hope everybody has a good day. Thank you very much.